decision about moving the show based off of some things that we heard in the news. Something that's very personal and relates to a lot of people right now. If you know the reason, you know the reason. If you don't know the reason, it's on the internet. But I'm really glad that in making a difficult decision, we did it on a bill of people who I trust and who all understand and respect our decision. And we respect all of you, thank all of you for coming. So, Sunday Song is a song that I wrote, but I thought that I'd never be able to be over something that happened to me. And the cool thing about time is that it really gets rid of a lot of things and forces you to change in a lot of ways you wouldn't expect to. So this is a song that I wrote when I didn't understand what it was like to be over something. And now I get to play on stage with three people who love me. And that's awesome. And thank you guys for coming, and thank you guys for singing along, and thank you guys for being super nice. I'll stop now.
Super nice.
Thank you. This is our-